first show ever. Fucking way awesome, man. Thank you to Invader for letting us use the drum set. That was way cool. Our guy right here used the fucking and the Black Gorilla Army, and he comes out of the fucking the wastelands of the jungle, so he can't bring his drum with him. So without Invader, we wouldn't be playing. I like these uncomfortable silences. All right, so there's a thing about my personal life that I'm very fucked with. I was a drug addict for many years. I got fucking hooked on heroin, did a lot of crack, did a lot of that shit. It fucks you up. There's no fucking, the only successful heroin addict is a dead one. If you know a real fucking heroin addict, he stole your shit. If you knew me back in the day, guess what, homeboy? You ain't got no car. You ain't got shit. I stole all that just to get high. But I'm here today, man. I've been clean for fucking 4.5 years. I drink, but that's it, man. But the funny thing about playing this spot is, 2 blocks over, 3 blocks down, I used to buy my shit. Always know where you're at, man, and be thankful that you're in here with, in a room where it's positive. You can watch a dumbass like me talk a bunch of shit, because it could be a lot worse. Count your blessings, man. I do every day, whether you believe in God as Jesus Christ or God as Satan or somebody like me who just believes in good people. Good people bring me through. This is about me being fucking high on heroin, speaking to the goddamn police on Skid Row and saying, what the fuck am I doing with myself? This is called